So what are these crazy looking tubes on my LS engine? And why do I need them anyway? To better understand the use of steam tubes on today's modern engines, let's first take a look at the iconic small block Chevy engine. In the original small block and big block engines, coolant first flowed through the engine before exiting through the thermostat housing that's located in the top of the intake manifold. Right here is where the thermostat is located, and it controls the flow as well as the temperature of the engine coolant. In an LS engine, however, the thermostat is in the water pump housing, which is located much lower on the engine when compared to the old small block Chevy setup. With the LS design, the temperature and flow of the coolant is regulated before the coolant ever enters your engine. The catch with the LS engines is that the thermostat is positioned at a point lower than most of the coolant passages in the engine itself. Any air that enters the system can get trapped, forming bubbles in the coolant. These bubbles can accumulate over time, and they form a pocket of air that actually prevents the continuous flow of the coolant. This trapped air takes up space in the cooling system that's normally occupied by the coolant. And since air can't dissipate the heat as well as a liquid can, this creates problem areas, commonly known as hot spots. They can cause overheating and more serious issues like detonation and pre-ignition within the cylinder that will eventually cause damage to your engine. To remove this trapped air from the cooling system, GM added steam ports to the cylinder heads. Most early LS engines utilize 4 ports, 2 in the front and 2 in the back of the cylinder heads. If your engine has 4 steam ports, or you've done an LS swap and positioned the engine level or near level in the chassis, we can help complete your installation with one of our 4-port adapter kits. Later LS engines typically use only 2 steam ports, which are located at the front of the cylinder heads. So if your installation has the front of the engine elevated higher than the rear, you can get by with just a 2-port adapter kit. We offer kits for both 2 and 4-port setups in your choice of black push-on, black ProLite 350, or stainless steel SpeedFlex hose. And they come with our adjustable port adapters. Our kits not only look way better, they offer you more adjustment over the factory units and complete flexibility when it comes to routing your hoses. The steam ports need to be connected together and run back to either a fitting in the radiator or a tapped port on the water pump housing. Steam ports allow coolant to flow to the highest points of the engine, removing any trapped air and helping to keep your engine running cooler. So whether you're doing an LS swap that requires an upgrade to a 4-port system, or you just want to dress up your factory engine bay, Earls can help you keep your cool with our 2 and 4-port steam adapter kits. For more information on our complete line of steam tube adapters and accessories, visit our website at earls.com.